Ho, I got a new projector, and I will show you a little comparison video between the very popular GP90 model and the new GP100. So both are basically with the same specs and features, it's just that the new model is a little more refined. Better design, materials and buttons feel better. Just tiny things like that. Both projectors offer a native HD resolution and a great picture quality. I would say that the picture looks really similar, very detailed and sharp from edge to edge on both screens. Same picture profile gives closely matching colors, except on the GP100, colors are a tiny bit more vivid. Especially darker tones are more pronounced. I would say a GP100 is a tiny bit better balance to equally well display both highlights and shadows. To sum up, both projectors are simply a steal, offering a native HD resolution and a great picture quality for just a bit over $100. That's insane! And probably is why you may have a hard time finding any of these models in stock right now. I had to wait for a whole month after pre-ordering the new GP100 model, but the wait was worth it. I love the GP90, and the GP100 is even better. It's better designed, plus offers even slightly more balanced picture, will cost just an extra $20 more. So it's my new favorite projector. Oh, and I got a basic version now. Even Android is more convenient to have YouTube and streaming apps straight in the projector. I'm not a big Android fan, especially the old 4.4 version. So I rather spend an extra minute connecting my Windows Ultrabook or tablet to the projector and getting a full Windows experience. Especially when downscaling a 1080p or even a 4K video to native HD actually provides a little picture quality boost. I have posted some photos and more info comparisons on the forum. Links in the video description below. Thanks for watching, thumbs up if you liked this, and subscribe. See you in the next one.